was great fun. I mean, we ended up becoming friends, and you know, we chat about, you know, what is the response to the pictures, and it's been phenomenal so far. And he's a really cool guy. I mean, he was so talented, and he loves India and everything about India, and you know, can speak Hindi to a certain extent, and you know, loves desi khana. And so we had a lot of common ground, and you know, wanted to hear all the latest Hindi music, and so it was cool.
So can we see you,
Priyanka,
you know, shaking legs with
Brian Adams
and singing songs?
Well, he's threatened me that the next time he comes for a concert, he'll pull me up on stage. And I've threatened him saying I won't want him to come. But you, I don't know. I mean, it's not really something we're thinking of at the moment. It could happen, but right now I'm just focused on my next
thing. Did he give you any tips as far as singing goes?
Tips as far as singing goes? Maybe seeking him.
No, tips from
Did he give me?
Yeah.
He told me to sing from your heart. He said, I mean, that's what he did. He said, ki, acha, how should I inspire you? So I said, sing for me. So he sang for me. And you know, he sang for me. He says, you know, when you see a beautiful girl in front of you, you get inspired. You just have to feel inspired.
So which song was that?
Nat, do you remember which song he sang? I don't remember. When we were doing that pool kisamne wala picture? I can't remember. I'll tell you. I love Brian's voice, and I think he brings, you know, raspiness and love and passion in every song that he does. So I have a huge list of songs that I really like of his.
One quality of Brian that would define the quality of Indian men?
He loves dal chawal.
Priyanka, I wanted to say that I feel you're the most gorgeous actress right now in Bollywood. Super stunning and very gorgeous and very beautiful. How do you maintain that? I mean, you're a style icon for the people around here in today's generation.
Thank you. I'm very overwhelmed by what you're saying, but I think it's very important to be yourself. You know, most of the time we always try to be something which we want to be, but as soon as you start accepting yourself for who you are and dressing like that, acting like that, if you're happy, be happy. If you're not, don't. When you stop really caring, I think, which doesn't mean become rude, of course not. But I think that's when inherently, you know, a certain air of confidence surrounds you.
Priyanka, I feel you are the most gorgeous. Can I get a picture with you? As soon as we're
done with this, I think.
We also have some contest for
Priyanka.
Priyanka,
aap se jana chahenge gunde ka एक प्रोमो आ चुका है और
टीजर आ चुका है
और यकीनन जितने भी फैंस हैं आपके मीडिया भी सब इंतजार कर रहे हैं क्योंकि आजकल आप सिंगिंग में ज्यादा मसरूफ हैं।
दो गाने के आगे मेरी चार फिल्में तो
यस यस लेकिन आप गुंडे का इंतजार कर रहे हैं, गुंडे के बहुत इंतजार है। पहला टीजर आ चुका है, आप कहीं मिसिंग है उससे, तो ये क्या प्रमोशनल स्ट्रेटेजी है या फिर यू नो क्या वजह रही
और क्या हो सकता है बताइए?
नहीं, प्लीज यू लेट मी नो हाउ आई नो।
नहीं, आपने ऑप्शन दिया ना, प्रमोशनल स्ट्रेटेजी है या बाकी सारे कैरेक्टर्स मैं इरफान एंड ऑफ कोर्स विद द बॉयज, आपको फिल्म के बारे में पता चलेगा। एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट वाज
लास्ट टू क्वेश्चंस प्लीज।
प्रियंका ओवर हियर, अभी मैंने बता दिया तो क्या?
जो एक पिक मिली थी उसमें तो थोड़ा सा मालूम पड़ा, लेकिन फिर भी अगर आप कुछ बताना चाहें।
ऐसा कहिए कि इट विल बी अ वेरी इंट्रीगिंग लुक फॉर मी। मैं अपनी हर फिल्मों में अलग अलग लुक्स करने की कोशिश करती हूँ, सो दिस विल आल्सो बी अ लुक व्हिच फॉर मी विल बी वेरी न्यू। मैंने ऐसा तो कभी कैरेक्टर किया।
प्रियंका, कैन यू टेक अस थ्रू ईच ऑफ दीस पिक्चर्स एंड व्हाट रियली द मूड वाज व्हाइल यू वर photographing for them?
Well, that was me.
What you were thinking is what?
That was me flirting with the man I love, in the picture, expression wise. That was me waiting for him to take me out on a date. That was me dreaming about him. That was him telling a joke and me laughing. That was, you know, when I'm having dinner with him and he pops a ring. That was again me dreaming and reminiscing, and yeah, that's us having dinner. वो मुझे पता होता तो
हाउ
वुड ही बी योर मैन ऑफ द ड्रीम्स, हाउ शुड ही बी? ओ, हैव वेरी लॉन्ग लिस्ट एंड वेरी हाई स्टैंडर्ड्स।
जस्ट अ फ्यू थिंग्स
Well, he has to be a gentleman. That's very important. He has to be intelligent. Someone I respect. Funny. And I mean, by funny, I don't mean stupid funny. By funny, I mean witty. You know, charming. Basically, a male version of me.
Does he need to be an actor or a non-actor? Actor or a non-actor?
He needs to be an achiro. It doesn't matter if he's an actor or he's not. I would never respect a guy who's not an achiro. I mean, that was very unfortunate, what happened, but I mean, you get a lot of, it's, okay, when you have a face to a campaign which is not conventional, like it happened to me with NFL as well, because it's an all-American, you know, game, and my song and me being the theme for it, there are a bunch of people who say racist comments and who will say, ki acha, you know, what is your need, you're not American and all of that, but I really believe that the face of the global girl next door has changed, you know? She's not just a certain type. She can be anyone. She can be Indian, Brazilian, American, German, anybody. And I think most of these campaigns, the brand that you mentioned, Gas, and everybody who's going forward showing diversity is only doing it because of that, because the global face of the girl next door is different now. It's been great. Most people have said that they really love the pictures and they've really liked it. A lot of people have said he called me Arab for some reason. But most of all, people have really, really appreciated it and said I look like Sophia Loren, which is great.
Okay, we come to an end. Last question for the evening, sir.
ये reaction होगा मैं आपसे जानना चाहता हूँ लाखों लोग आपके fan हैं और खास करके जो महिलाएं जैसे उन्होंने भी कहा कि वो आपके fan हैं एक सवाल मेरा ये है कोई भी महिला अगर वो harassment face करती है तो उसे क्या करना चाहिए
अगर वो क्या face करती
है harassment कहीं पर भी किसी भी तरह का अगर वो harassment face करती है तो उसे क्या करना चाहिए आप क्या करोगे
You know, एक first of all तो महिला होने के नाते harassment हर लड़की की जिंदगी में कभी ना कभी हुआ है उसको हाफ जितना भी कह लें वो किसी तरह का भी जरूरत नहीं जरूरी नहीं है कि यू नो सेक्सुअल हरासमेंट हो या कुछ ऐसा बट हरासमेंट हर तरीके से हुआ है क्योंकि और स्पेशली एंड आई फील वेरी स्ट्रांगली अबाउट दिस क्योंकि स्पेशली हमारे देश में जो अपब्रिंगिंग रही है लड़कियों के व्हेन कम्स टू गर्ल्स की यू नो जब बेटा वंश को आगे लेकर जाता है और लड़की की अहमियत उतनी नहीं होती उसको स्कूल भेजने की जरूरत नहीं होती वगैरह वगैरह तो आई थिंक वो एक जब माइंड सेट बदलेगा जब माएँ अपने बेटों को सिखाएंगी कि तुम अपनी बहन की भी उतनी ही इज्जत करना तुम्हें अपनी बहन की भी उतनी इज्जत करनी चाहिए जितने अपने बाप की करते हो जब माएँ अपने बेटों को सिखाएंगी कि जो बहू घर आती है वो हमारे घर की लक्ष्मी है जो हमारे कल्चर में हमको सिखाया जाता है हम यू नो दुर्गा लक्ष्मी सरस्वती के लैंड से आए हैं तो बहुत अनफॉर्चुनेट है आई थिंक ये माइंड सेट चेंज करना ज़रूरी है जब यू नो आदमी लोग खुद बाहर जाकर कहेंगे और अपने एग्जाम्पल से दिखाएंगे कि औरत की इज्जत क्या होती है आई थिंक तब ये माइंड सेट चेंज होगा तो जब हरासमेंट का आई थिंक बिकॉज हम अनफॉर्चुनेटली अभी इस सिचुएशन में हैं और वक्त लगेगा ये माइंड सेट बदलने के लिए क्योंकि ये सालों से हमको सिखाया हमारी तालीम ही ऐसी रही है तो जब तक ये बदलता नहीं है आई थिंक वुमेन नीड टू लुक आउट फॉर ईच अदर हमको एक दूसरे का ख्याल रखना ज़रूरी है हमको यू नो जानना अपना ख्याल रखना जरूरी है क्योंकि अगर हम अपना ख्याल नहीं रखेंगे और कोई नहीं
रखेंगे
थैंक यू
मैडम
को आई थिंक जब मैं 17 साल की उम्र की थी एंड आई बिकेम मिस वर्ल्ड द फर्स्ट टाइम आई हर्ड दैट आई हैड मेड इट India proud was then and my entire career started from there and I feel really happy I hope that you know it for me it's a big thing when I step out into another country and I have to talk about my country because I'm very proud to be Indian I'm extremely proud to be Indian so when I go out there I my Indianness is what I wear best and I think that's what people like me for you know that I'm not afraid to be who I am
And one final question, a message for all the customers of Guess.
Well, if you want to keep your man guessing, always dress in Guess.
Okay, we'll ask the last photo of, last set of calls. Last photo of, हाँ मैं हट रहा हूँ इसको इतना प्यार करते हैं मैं क्या बताऊँ